helmet on Cole's helmet. Double flip over the first, catch a transition. Wow!
We're out here, stop two, Glendale, Arizona, for the Toyota BMX Triple Challenge. And so far, so good. The jumps are riding a lot better than that A1. Everybody's loving it, having a good time, and absolutely killing it. So we'll see what happens. Sick, man. Never ridden anything this big in my life, so it's intimidating, but it's a good time. Stoked to be out here.
How you feeling, Bryce?
All rated.
Nervous? Feel pretty nervous, but I mean, gotta do what you gotta do.
Don't let him fool you. He's not nervous.
I'm hella nervous.
Why?
Just big jumps, you know, it's a contest. You know, just like you get those little butterflies. Once you get that first run out of the way, you're all good and set after that. But it should be a fun contest.
Feeling great, actually. Way better than the Anaheim ones, in my opinion. Like, this first one's so sick. You gotta chill a lot and go high, and it makes it way more fun. Just like Bryce did with that Superman. Insane. Textbook. Glendale, stop number two of the Toyota Triple Challenge, just closed out, and the finalists made it in, and the action's gonna get even crazier tomorrow.
Awesome day, pretty stoked. I didn't really have any expectations coming into it. I've never really ridden jumps this big, so just to come put down a couple solid runs is a final for me.